moves him to second place in the X class with the best time of the day. And James Ord in the WRX. Okay, James Ord picks up a cone. It's at 35, 385.